the report officially launched.
According to the report findings by the Uganda Bureau of Statistics, the country has yet again registered a high unemployment rate of 17%, which is much higher than the national average of 12%. The report further indicated that 14% of the youth are overeducated, while 38% are undereducated for the jobs they're employed at. The findings have been released today by officials from the Uganda Bureau of Statistics in Kampala, as they released three of their reports.
People are engaging, so many are engaging in, like you mentioned, 92%, but what exactly are they engaging in? And how productive is this that they're engaging in? How does it contribute to national development? How are these people supported? So this report tries to get into that. Which kind of people are doing informality, and in any case, should they be there?
According to the report, 92% of employed Ugandans are in informal employment and they're earning less compared to those who are formally employed. However, the Ugandans who are informally employed, including those in agriculture, are satisfied with their jobs. Agre Chibinge, the permanent secretary of the Ministry of Gender, has encouraged Ugandans to consider getting out of the informal sector so that the government can properly plan for them.
From the time of the last report, where it was about 85%, it's now grown to 92%, meaning that there are more people who are sliding into the informal economy than we would want to see there.
He added that the government has already acquired 1 trillion shillings from World Bank to help boost small-scale businesses. Another report released by the Uganda Bureau of Statistics indicates that children in child labor have enormously increased, standing at 40% from the previous 38%. These children are aged between 5 to 7 years. Majority of these children are not in school. The children are involved in hazardous work, such as construction, mining, carrying heavy loads, working at night, making and laying of bricks, fishing, among others.
Our people who are employed in the informal sector. Informal sector are those probably who have no registration at all, probably are largely unbankable. The ones locally known as juakalis, the percentage of people involved in the informal sector is growing.
To address this challenge, parents have been advised to embrace government education programs such as universal primary education, universal secondary education, and skilling programs put in place by the government such that their children can attain a bright future.
As the government addresses matters of poverty, addresses matters of tax, addresses matters of labor, they may have to look at how to address the informality. Because with informality, those who are engaged, many tend to lose, they don't benefit.
These report findings emerged from the reanalysis of the National Labour Survey and Ugandan National Household Survey report findings, which were carried out last year in the 15 districts across the country. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.